well, we're conducting a lot of millimeter wave real world experiments. So you can conduct ray tracing through simulations with the software, but we're actually going out in the field doing real world measurements. We're sending a very wide band signal. It's at a 1 gigahertz bandwidth, and we're transmitting that from different locations around the open square here.
The transmitter is shooting down on that at a four meter high mass, and we are receiving here using the horn antenna. And at the receiver, we rotate the horn antennas in the azimuth plane over 360 degrees to see what is the where the signals will come from.
And essentially, that'll give us some access point diversity and spatial diversity, so that if you're to set up small cells or access points in a millimeter wave environment, you can kind of get diversity from multiple locations and also increase capacity as well.
And this would be very useful for the 5G with respect to the AP diversity and also the network, even the network layer scheduling.
We're doing an ensemble of measurement locations and multiple receivers, multiple transmitter locations in different environments such as line of sight, non-line of sight, and different obstructions in the environment as well. It's more realistic to get real-world measurements rather than software simulations to actually prove that systems and networks will actually work at millimeter wave frequencies.